That's strange. I don't see any changes in the scroll yet. But then, maybe Dimmergr gave up.
Don't be foolish. I'm assuming you've heard of me? From the Supreme Kai of Time, no doubt. I have waited 75 million years for this. Are you insane? I'll never give up.
There's no one else strong enough to be a threat to us.
Do you really think so?
No, that's horrible. He went to that time period?
Oh no. Don't be GT, don't be GT, don't be GT, don't be GT, don't be GT. Don't be GT, don't be GT. Don't be GT, don't be GT, don't be GT.
Ignorance sure is bliss, isn't it? How about I explain it to you?
Don't be GT, don't be GT.
It's the time period when Beerus, the freaking god of destruction, went to Earth!
Never mind! Never mind! Never mind, that's worse than GT! That's when Beerus came to Earth.
The god of destruction, Beerus? Is he that powerful?
Lord Beerus!
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Anyway, is this Lord Beerus really strong or something?
Just go and stop him! Quickly, you have to hurry if Lord Beerus turns against us. He'll destroy everything! All of history!
I don't think I'm ready to fight Beerus, I'm not gonna lie.
So then, let's do this.
Let's go, Goten!
Hey, wait for me, Trunks!
Where is the darn Super Saiyan God? That's odd.
Beerus, your prediction was predictably wrong.
And I was so looking forward to it.
Too bad. But, of course, it is no surprise.
What does that mean?
My idiotic song and dance seems to have helped calm down Beerus's temper. All we have to do now is simply wait for him to leave.
Oh, Lord Beerus, have you had this dessert they call pudding?
Huh? Pudding, you say? You there, give me one pudding cup.
Pudding for Boo!
Give it!
No!
Give it!
No!
Give it, you fool! Give him the pudding! That was too close. Here, Lord Beerus.
Ah, thank you. Now then.
I'm sorry.
Goten, why didn't you catch it, dude?
Yeah, because you threw it too hard, Trunks. By the way, how'd you do that crazy curveball?
You idiots! Lord Beerus!
Now I'm mad!
And we're fucked. I have a feeling I'm just gonna get fucking destroyed.
Before creation comes destruction.
Oh no! Hurry up, get him!
Fuck.
Who made you candy?
This is Lord Beerus. This battle started for the stupidest reason.
You're really confident for picking a fight with me? Or are you just a fool?
I sense great power, but I can't measure his energy. This must be the might of God. Good job! You must have done some real damage to Lord Beerus.
If you don't give me my pudding, I'll punish you.
He won't stop! And he's not even fighting at full power!
Goten! Trunks! Become Goten!
No!
Right now.
You're
going to!
Hey! Catface! Are you seriously throwing a tantrum for some pudding? I'll beat you down so fast! Then maybe you'll learn some manners and stuff!
You earth, you might eat it all the time.
Pudding! The name is resplendent in deliciousness.
Shut up!
Bad kids who defy a god will be punished with a spanking. Gotenks! You have to go at full power or you'll lose!
Mother is heading towards Lord Beerus! And she... She just got blown back!
How
dare you! Hit my Bulma!
Father!
Yes, you!
Get him, Vegeta!
This power is even bigger than Goku's! Do it, Father! Beat down that so-called God of Destruction!
If you're not a Super Saiyan God, I'm destroying Earth, going home.
No! Not if I can help it! Beerus, why must you always destroy?
Please!
You rang, Lord Beerus?
Oh! I don't have the healing items I need.
Like you said. Screw this. I'm destroying Earth and going home.
Wait! To become a Super Saiyan God, I have to gather the energies of anyone who has a righteous heart. Everyone, share your strength with me!
Yeah, I might be fucked because I don't have the healing items necessary. Didn't know I used them all last time. Fuck.
It's Goku. No. Wait, you see, it's different. I can't sense his power level. Something's off.
Congratulations. It seems that you have succeeded.
I became a Super Saiyan God?
You'll find out when we fight. Now, come on. If you're stronger than me, I won't destroy you.
Yep. Damn. Meep. Get him, Goku. That was actually close. I need to get healing items. Thank you. There. Woo. And I have to do something, actually. Actually, we'll go look at the store now. Well, there looks like there might be only one way to get the thing I need.
We have nice new items in stock. Welcome, friend.
Welcome, friend.
Hmm. The soul I want in there is not there yet.
Hey! Greetings.
Which one is the one that I... This one. I guess I'll take people with me this time, I guess. I don't know.
By the way, Trunks, are you ever gonna give me that toy you promised me?
Oh, yeah, about that.
How about we finish this fight first? Let's make it a crazy race to see who can do more.
Okay,
ready, go! Good! Go, Goten!
Okay!
What's with that attack?
Listen up, nerds! I'm crazy strong now!
Win this!
What's that for?
Oh, well, will you look at that? Please don't destroy me. Is that future Super Saiyan? Or was that Vegeta Super Saiyan?
No recognize you. Gotta keep my guard.
No, you bitch.
Don't underestimate me.
Come on, Vegeta. Why are you losing, Vegeta? Vegeta.
Isn't how it was supposed to go.
No, you bitch. Okay. Oh, I got out of it. Are you serious, bro?
Can't I change the future?
Hmm. You guys better be ready for the next fight because I don't have... Oh, god damn it! I went in the wrong room. I don't have another heal that heals everyone. These two are gonna spam like motherfuckers. At least I can do this! Did not mean to snap finish.
Seems like my skills aren't what they used to be.
Going to let you win that.
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Woo!
I never imagined someone like this existed.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Fucked by your own move. Please give me the move I wanted.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Not what I wanted. Isn't Finish Buster that stupid Trunks move? It is, and it's not good either. Give me a second.
I've gotten a lot of comments, a lot.
Not you, you shitbag. Okay, that didn't help me, but guess I'll just do that then.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
The true power of a Saiyan.
Just keep doing it till I get it, because I need that move. Or ability. Let's just call it an ability. It's not more. It's not really a move.
Just stay put it down.
By the way, Trunks, are you ever going to get that Pokemon? Oh, yeah, about that. How about we finish this fight first? After my dad trained me, I got all sorts of crazy strong and stuff. I am. Go on and train me, too. Good. Go, Goten! Okay! Listen up, nerds! I'm crazy strong now!
Something tells me I have to do it pretty fast to get it, but who knows? Oh god, I hate these two. Like, we just started and they're already... That's it. Alright, let's do it. I'll do the same thing.
Underestimate me. Damn it! This isn't how it was supposed to go!
How did he not die from that? Oh, come on, Vegeta, you ruined it.
Change the future!
I don't really need it.
It's energy. It's powerful.
Kamehame! Ha!
Can't see shit. Bitches, I swear.
This much.
Wow! You really are strong!
You never imagined someone like this existed.
Just dead weight.
I didn't get it, did I?
Just like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
You know what? Fuck it. I don't need it. There he is! Yes! I got something good out of this. I have to be level 80? Oh, go fuck yourself. Wow.
Welcome.
I'm not planning on staying on this fucking game for long. I need to get to the other one. So, that's out of the fucking question.
Hey!
Beerus seemed different just now. You should be careful. Timagra might try something crazy.
How does it feel to become a god?
I never knew this world even existed. I could have never gotten here on my own.
You seem dissatisfied. You don't enjoy the feeling of being a god?
Kind of. I'm happy. But I hate how I couldn't fight Lord Beerus on my own. You know, without help.
That pride will ultimately be your down.
What are you talking about? Vegeta has lots more pride than I do.
And yet, he threw his pride away to protect his friend.
Amazing, right? I really respect him for that.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
I will not let you destroy my world!
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. You're quite a genius. I'm really impressed.
I'll tell you, you're way too strong for me, Beerus.
To destroy Earth!
Oh no! He's serious! Deadly serious.
Look, even Beerus has his weaknesses. Now he is my puppet.
Nope!
Now, can you stop his power?
No! Stop!
Uh-oh.
It's all over!
After everything has been destroyed, Demon God Demigra shall rule! What? Impossible!
By the way, I knew you were there. You see, my friend, I faked being hit by you. Trying to control me. That's blasphemous.
You cannot control a god.
The tables have turned.
Demigra, was it? I guess I'll just destroy you instead.
Team up with Beerus, the end of Demigra.
You seem like an evil guy, so I'll enjoy destroying you.
I'll be taking this person to Earth first. Lord Beerus, please be careful not to destroy things unnecessarily.
I don't know about that.
Gotta say, it's reassuring that we have the god of destruction on our side. With Lord Beerus backing us, Demigra won't stand a chance.
It's no matter. This battle is not even supposed to exist in history. The longer and harder we fight, the larger the distortion in the track of time will be felt. Very well. My mission is complete.
I'm sorry. What's that?
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Oh, welcome back. Hey, who's that with you? This whole situation with Demigra has been weird, but this is nuts!
Look, it's the Time Nest. It's been a while since I last came here.
Oh, they are the Time Patrollers the Supreme Kai of Time hired.
That ingrate Demigra tried to make a fool of me, so I want to find out where he is.
He's imprisoned in the crack of time. However, I fear he may break out soon.
I see. So he was changing history to create some sort of exit for himself.
Okay. Then, right when he comes out, I'll destroy him.
No, please don't! Lord Beerus, please! If you fight in this world, this dimension of time would be completely destroyed!
I know, because I'm the god of destruction.
Well, oh! I'll make delicious meals for you if you promise me you won't fight here. Cool?
Delicious? No, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I'll have to pass on that.
Huh?
With all due respect, let us take care of Demigra.
No. He tried to use me. That's unforgivable. Besides, can you even defeat Demigra?
We will definitely win. Please, just give us a chance. The lives of everyone I care about are on the line.
Lord Beerus, considering all things, why not try testing him?
A test? That might be good. Let's see how well you do against Whis and myself.
Yes! Thank you very much!
Lord Beerus, you mean I have to fight too?
You did suggest this.
You did suggest this.
Hey, stop it! You can't do that here! Go, I don't know, just go somewhere else!
You're so selfish. Oh, fine, we'll go. It's been a while since I visited the Time Nest. I'd rather just hang around for a bit.
Now, how about you come talk to me when you're ready.
Hmm.
That's ready. Wait, I heard the noise. Okay, they're over there. Looks like hey. I can finally... Ugh. So picky, Krillin.
Hey.
Come on.
All right, let me give you a bit of a test and see if you can apply what you learned. I mean, there's no point if you can't use those moves properly, right? Wait, what's the matter? Don't tell me you forgot how to use the move. Good. All right, you're getting it.
No. Actually, it has been a while since I used that move. Not gonna lie.
How in the world did you get that strong from training?
Look at that. Woo! Actually, you know what?
Yahoo!
I could definitely use Boo as a trainer, not gonna lie. Oh, it's not a trainer. One second, Boo. Welcome. Fighting Sun actually might be a better than Kaioken, I won't lie. So, ooh, it's a lot. Out of money. Yeah. I see nothing new.
A boring fight.
You call Boo stupid? Boo turned you to candy and eat you!
No! I let my guard down!
Now I'm really mad! Good! That's the spirit!
So, can I do that without key? Not sure. Didn't see it. Oh, I can't use skills, I forgot. But I am stronger than everything else. Ugh. Yeah, you bitch. Good thing that isn't the stamina breaking move.
Oh, you're quite good.
Motherfucker, it just canceled that. Better charge. Get back here! You stupid purple cat!
I'm not really sure I should fight the God of Destruction.
Never mind. Just come on.
Nick! No. Oh, he was faster than me.
This opponent is so ordinary.
Yes.
Seems like we're done for today.
I didn't finish it correctly, but I still beat him fast, so we're fastish.
That's just like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
Oh, no level up? Okay. Bullshit. I felt like that was a level up moment.
Hey. Greetings.
Let me show you the power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God.
What planet are you from? Doesn't matter. You're pretty much nothing anyway. Where the heck did you hide all of this crazy power?
Fuck it. Old fashioned way.
And I have so much difficulty against the likes of you. What power?
The red magma, the Ginyu Force. Yikes! On the red magma, the Ginyu Force. Yikes! Going to me. I am the blue herd. Bad hair. Nice to meet you.
I've never seen you before. Whatever, I'll just beat you real fast. I'm a little mad now.
Be sure to win nightmare. We're completely helpless.
I've got this. Oh, wait. Can I let you go? Get carried away.
Out of my way!
I'm gonna beat you like a run! What's with that attack? I'm gonna beat you like a run! I'm gonna beat you like a run!
You're really well trained, aren't you?
Hey!
That's it.
Back out before you die!
Out of my way!
What's going on? How can someone like this exist?
Out of my way!
Join in on the fight.
Kamehame!
What? Not together, are you?
Kamehame! Ha! Masenko!
So strong!
Masenko! Kamehame! Ha! Masenko!
Where's that power coming from?
Masenko!
That.
Is this it? But I don't want to give up.
Masenko!
Will you just... Okay. No, you bitch. Ooh. That's it.
Took too much damage.
Only hit Piccolo, because... You bitches. That's it.
That was a close call. This is getting dangerous. Strong.
What
You okay?
Oh, you fucker.
You okay?
I want a refund on my attack. Damn, I don't want to waste another capsule. Not yet. You know what? No. What? Some fucking horse shit. It wouldn't let me break his goddamn fucking stamina.
Good work.
It's like, nope, super armor on top of super armor. I'm like, weak ass fucking bitch cell.
Hey. Hey. Greetings.
Show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
Power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God.
Don't get in my way.
Yikes. I still have fighting son. Come on. Don't hit Frieza, I swear to God. Okay, hit me, good. Ouch! Vegito, fuck off.
Too bad. There's no way you can win.
Ow. Did I even get to use my move? You!
Now I'm
That's
mad.
It.
Ta-da! This is super
go-chain! I lose. Yeah, without actual people to back you up. Oh, okay, Gotenks is weak. Wow, he can take a beat. What? Okay. That sucked. Yes. No. That does not. Oh, we beat him. Thank God. I was going to say, that does not give you permission to go after Frieza because you're losing like a bitch.
Nice, nice. You did it. Keep that up, my friend.
Whew. What did I get? Dimension Cannon and Spirit Sword. They both kind of suck. Spirit Sword's cool. But, why not?
Welcome. Welcome, friend. Greetings.
Show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God!
Let me show you the power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God! Just stay put in touch! I'll take care of this myself!
Alright, here I come!
Don't like God form?
Whoa!
I didn't know there was a world like this.
No, come on! Bloody made me fucking waste that.
Morning. Morning.
Come on, let me through. Damn. That was dumb, but I'm doing it anyway.
Damn it!
Looks like you haven't noticed.
Noticed what?
Said your Super Saiyan God form expired quite some time ago.
What? Are you serious?
Your body somehow learned from the experience, and in the process, reached new powerful heights. That's why you didn't really lose much power. Understand what I mean? You're good. Like one in a million.
Yep.
just dead weight.
It's just like you. You'll just keep on getting better and better.
Meh. Wait, what? I don't even know what they look like. Is the problem. Mm-hmm. Not bad, but the shoes are still shit. I guess.
So, are you ready?
Oh, you are? Ready then?
Yes! Let's do it!
My attention, but also my teacher. How far can you get while fighting both?
All right, here we go.
I can't lose this one. Even if my opponent is the god of destruction, no matter how awful the situation is, I still hope. We can't give up.
Here, shit.
You, Goku and everyone else. That's what you taught me.
Ouch.
It's a surprise how well you are doing against us. Delightful. Now, how about we just leave it to that?
I don't know. I never change my mind about it.
Then what, pray tell, is the point of testing then?
Oh, be quiet. The battle isn't over yet.
Excuse me.
Let's step it up a little bit. Got an S rank out of that. Not surprised.
You're both not bad.
So, how did we do on our test?
I'm going home to have a nap before I go out to destroy Demigra. Seems like a good idea. Know what I mean? If someone just so happens to defeat Demigra in the meanwhile, then so be it.
Huh? Thank you very much.
Let's go home, Whis.
Yes. Lord Beerus will not wake for years once he falls asleep. Assume that you will not be receiving any further help from us. Good luck, and goodbye.
We're drawing close to the final battle with Demigra. We can't lose against him. Got it? The fate of the world rests entirely in your hands.
Yes.
Yep.
Welcome, friend.
We have nice new items in stock.
I actually have to look around real quick. Hey. hate how I can't fucking... I think we got one more, two more.
Greetings.
That which is annoying, like yeah, like two more, and then three more if you count this fucking hate this one. Let's see what I can do, I guess.
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan God.
The power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God. I'll deal with you later.
I think I can win, but I'll try.
Come on, let's go.
Who run it for you? Who beat you up the other day?
Are you dumb? If you think I'm the same as before, you better think again. I don't have a lot of time. So check it. I'll show you a brand new Gotenks. Shame on you.
Oh, just stand there. I'll just do that.
And that's really bad. Super Saiyan! Playtime ends now. Pack it up.
Really? He's already taking damage? Fucking hell. Can't you fight for yourself, you dumbass idiot?
Stop fooling around. What's that? Where's that power coming from? Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting.
Come on.
Took too much damage.
You suck. What?
This opponent isn't so ordinary.
You guys actually did some nice damage on
it. Did my fusion totally fail?
You are fucking useless, I swear. Even Frieza did a better job. Yeah, I'm not a, no. I'm not risking him dying to a OP CAC.
Ta-da! Ta-da! Here I am again, the Grim Reaper of Justice, Super Gotenks!
Fuck you. Boop. Holy shit, can't you guys do anything right? Oh, you're trying to hit me with that? Fuck you. The next part is gonna have me crying. If he dies once, I am done with this fucking mission.
Energy. He's powerful. Right. Let's go.
Scum! Do you want to die? Do you?
As Boo dies immediately after he says that.
Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me.
No. Oh my god. I'm glad Super Boo wasn't in the line of that fire.
Too strong.
Oh, come on.
This power, it can't be.
Vegeta! Lucky me!
Right. Now then, try to make me fight seriously.
Fight on me.
Kakarot and Vegeta. I guess you can call us Vegeta.
Oh my god, so much fucking super armor! To do it.
Whoa! You're really well trained, aren't you?
Help, help, help!
That's the best you can do!
No!
Not bad! It's great to have a battle like this!
That's it. Finally! It only took a fucking
like
beat.
You'll
I don't
just
know,
keep
whatever.
On getting better and better.
All right. I'll do this one first. Really don't want to do the fucking Dragon Ball mission.
Let's get this going!
Let me show you the power beyond that of a Super Saiyan God.
Oh shit. Fine, I'll start with this instead.
I'm ready when you are.
It is a surprise that someone like you exists.
Oh, that's the spirit!
So, would you like to be the next god of destruction if Lord Beerus kicks the bucket?
Hey!
Where are you looking?
Oh, yeah.
It seems that you are no ordinary person. That was quite good. I'm impressed.
Sounds so fake, Whis. Don't get lazy. That's impressive. Ha! Give up and surrender.
Man, if only I finished what needed to be done sooner.
Not a bad fighter, are you? That's impressive. Ha! Give up and surrender.
I knew that was coming after me.
Before creation comes destruction. we're done for today.
Awesome! Wow, there's no way I can match that! Hey!
I'll show my power beyond that of Super Saiyan
show
God.
You the true power of a Saiyan.
I'll leave the rest.
I don't know what planet you're from, but you seem to have a destiny.
Please collect all the Dragon Balls around the area.
I'm the one, what, Frieza?
I don't believe it! This is a nightmare!
Return to the time machine with any Dragon Balls you can obtain. The Dragon Ball has been sent. Please get any remaining Dragon Balls.
Not bad. Not bad at all. All right, that attack was fairly impressive. I'm beginning to think this might be a good battle.
Oh my god, get off me!
With all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Almost all the Dragon Balls are here. Please, do your best. A new Dragon Ball was located. Please find it.
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
Yeah.
You're doing something kind of fun. I want to join in, fool. Do you mind? Oh, that's the spirit. What's the matter? Is that the best you can do? Now that's impressive. You're hurting the god of destruction. You're not a bad fighter, are you? Dreams tonight.
Is that it? No more. Oh, God damn
it. I'm just a passerby. There's nothing to see here. Carry on. Attack was quite good. I'm impressed. I let my guard down a bit too often. Jeez, so much damage.
Success.
Holy magic.
That was hard.
How in the world did you get that strong from training?
Worth it. Thank you. Oh, that could be useful. Damn it, I don't want health to go down. Key I couldn't care about, but health? That's actually really okay, soul.
We have nice new items in stock.
And then all I have to do is buy this and have a soul echo device. That's nice. It's not what I want, but it'll help. Is a nice super soul, it really is. Alright, so let's see what else I unlocked, if anything.
Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend.
Damn it. Oh, see, I don't have to work for maximum charge. I could just buy it. Thank God. I actually thought I had to fucking work for it, I'm not gonna lie. Wait, what am I doing? Oops.
Welcome, friend. We have nice new items in stock.
Hey!
I believe that's it, actually. Let me check if I need anything. Oh, that's that. Pew! And it's not even really useful. Alright, so, yep, that's it for today. I think we fight Demigral in the next one, and then we just, after that, we just do all the DLC that came with it. So, yeah, because I'll see you guys in the next one.